I do remember the first guy in theater that I had a crush on, and it was beautiful. It was kind of stereotypical, but it was real. I finally saw those feelings in color and realized that everything else had kind of been in black and white. No offense to the girlfriend from high school. She's lovely. I'm gay.